Hi, I'm Tennille.
And I'm Sean.
And we're at CCNY's Fraternity and Sorority Night.
Let's go check it out.
I be everywhere, everybody know me. Super, super fresh with a dope style. Honey on my wrist, cup of carrots on my neck. Givenchy, keep the chickens in check. All these car keys, drive the chickens to my crib. Drew Hill, got somebody sleeping on my bed. She give me IQ, that means she get it. I just give her beats, I don't give a bread.
We're a social fraternity as well as a business fraternity, so we do a lot of fun around campus, but we strive to have a lot of more of philanthropy and educational stuff for our brothers.
This I'm on better than the next strand. Than the next strand, better than the next strand. She head down, booty popping in the handstand. I shine bright, I give your girl a slight tan. I make that whistle like the Old Spice man. I don't even understand why she'd ever want a man. If she ever throw it, I catch it.
We're all about women empowerment. We're very big on promoting independence, particularly within women of color.
Tell them where I'm from, finger on the pump, make the six straight jump from SoCal, Hollywood to the slums, chronic smoke, get burnt by the California sun on the west side, east coast where you at, just got to New York like a net on a jet.
There's no other place you could go to find such brothers anywhere.
World took effect to Ferg, tell them baby, slow down.
My sorority represents sisterhood, scholarship, and service. The proudest moment would have to be this past summer when my chapter won 4 awards at our national convention. We worked so hard for them, so just to know that our work wasn't done in vain and that we were actually acknowledged was really awesome and humbling.
I got on my dress, I plan on going tonight.
So thank you for being with us at CCNY's Meet the Greeks. See you next semester.
See you around campus.
'Cause when I drive